I just got the parcel out for the vault mortar. Overleveled mortar e-bomb stat. Top 200. Cycle mortar. Prediction log. Mortar connects on the tower. Defend this with e-bombs. Disappeared quicker than the submarine. Another prediction log.
Juicy connection.
Bro still defending and gets another hit. Cycle second mortar. Bro really defends with Royal Ghost. His tower shredded. Unstoppable combo. Mortar connects again. Look at the goblins on the mortar. They're doing so much damage. It's still going and he has to waste the lightning. Cycle one. Cycle two. Split the goblins just how I split them. And cycle three. This mortar shoots quicker than me in bed. And look at the goblin go off. It survives the lightning. Fisherman's dead. And look at the goblin finish it. No, it's dead. Oh, it still shoots. Look at the damage on the goblin. Look at it. Let's end his misery. Only 5% can stop with the knuckle of their middle finger.